You want to tell me what I did here?
Pretend we're having an argument.
You want to fucking tell me why?
I want the street to think that you and I are on the outs. I especially want those fuckers who left to hear about it. I want to give Channing, Carly, and Plaza a good fucking.
I heard they went out on their own. You didn't bless that?
I did not bless that.
That's a shame. They were talented, and I kind of liked them.
Oh, so you don't want to help me out?
Fuck that. They fuck you, they fuck me. So let's fuck them. What do you want me to do?
I'm going to poke you. Poke me back. I'll poke you all goddamn day. You throw in with them. You tell them I was a prick when you stuck your neck out. More to come. Got it. You've been through a lot. You all right?
It was hell. But I survived.
When you walk out that door, I want you to tell me to go fuck myself. Good and loud.
They're going to hear me in the back office.
Come bonus time, I am going to show you enough love. You can start a third family.
Two's fucking plenty.
I'm going to shove you now.
Go ahead.
I love you like a brother. Set out to die.
I fucking love you too, man. Go fuck yourself, Axelrod!